return the movies and get more?
We can do that, yeah.
Okay, I just gotta...
It's now Friday, July 29th, 2011, and I think it says, 2:17 a.m. I'm watching a New Year Ago video on our site, and you guys should read If I Stay by Gail Forman. It's pretty good. I'm almost done with it. Anyway, I'll be going to bed right after I transfer my videos to the computer. Night. Yeah, so if you did not hear me, it's Friday, July 29th, 2011. Now it's 2:27 a.m. Yeah, I'm gonna take my pills and brush my teeth and go to bed.
Steps towards the door, and I thought, well, I don't want to leave my gun just laying out in the open. You know, while I'm here alone, that's all right, but not when my roommates are there. So I turn around and I grabbed my pistol and I just slid it in my back pocket just to run down there and unlock the door for him. As I walked downstairs, the back porch light was on, and as I unlocked the door, I noticed two guns come over his shoulders.
front here, a little more, yeah.
He always gets a season ticket, but then there's always a day or so that I'll sneak in over there with her ticket. But I never buy a ticket.
I think I said, we've been married one time.
He has the same ringtone as me. I thought that was my phone. Oh, he has the same phone as me.
You guys both are working yet?
Oh, yeah. Part-time.
Up at
part-time, full-time.
Yeah, and you're over at...
I like that name with a
wire
and I.
Oh, Bernard. I see you're in there. I'm working once
a day. I'm reading this very good book. It's called If I Stay.
Where are you? I didn't see. I'm in the garden shop all summer.
I got it a couple of days before that. And I said it wasn't the right one. I can't find the right one. First I went to Fleet and then I went to Bernard. So I see both of you guys.
I know him. It keeps us busy. Keeps you young.
Yeah.
If you don't work, I can't keep me at home.
Especially if you give up fishing.
He went and helped out at a farm. He helped out besides on a farm. And today, I get done. I work at 5 o'clock in the morning.
I went with St. Matt's Church. We went down to Jamaica. Worked for a week down there. Get some goody-goody two-shoe job stuff, you know. Trying to erase all my bad. You got so many people calling you, right?
You're popular.
Daryl just caught a muskie.
Yep, Mark. Well, Jeff. Yeah, and I just got Jeff. Well, he's supposed to have tickets for the Beach Boys and supposed to be bringing them over tonight. And, well, I left him a message coming over here.
Patrick Square does.
No way.
Starring.
Hey, Rick, check this out.
Geico, 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
They're using you.
That's ridiculous, George. The DA is not using me. They believe me.
You're tearing this family apart.
George, you're wrong. I didn't do this to the family. Dad did. George? What?
you obeyed your father and didn't tell for 20 years. Is that correct?
I didn't remember it.
Did you forget it immediately? On the way home? The next day? When?
I don't remember. On the way home, I thought, we shouldn't leave her. She'll be cold and frightened.
Daddy got a good deal on crushes.
Hi. Hi.
They don't look too dirty. I looked at them. They look pretty clean, don't they?
You should sanitize them, Shade.
Some armpit juice in there.
Ew.
I don't care. I'm a guy. You guys don't care. I gotta raise them up. They're a little short for me, though.
5'2". Right. They're just my height.
Are you 5'2"?
No.
Short.
So? I think you need to fix the handles, too.
Yeah, those are too high. They need to be lower.
Crutches tricks. I have a feeling these are going to be more of a hazard to you than a help.
Alright, it's 9:30 p.m. I'm going to go take my bath, but I wish to share you something. If I got you confused on where we're actually going, it's going to be on August 11th, and we're going to a casino. I'm not going to tell you what casino yet. Some of you already know, like Shaylee. And the reason why Shaylee can't come is because it's only allowed two people, like for me and my dad. He was going to go with Mom, but Mom isn't here, as you know. The full story with my mom. So, alrighty, here's my waterproof bag. This is what it will look like. Okay, right here. And, I'll be using this because there's gonna be a pool. At the casino. So, what I do.
Thank you.